What's up, Hack members? It's Warrior Spirit Alpha here, welcome to our next Kingdom Hearts 3 data battle. In the last episode, we took down Luxord. Super fun data battle, it's my favorite. This time around, we're going to be taking on Marluxia. So Marluxia is an interesting opponent since he can be one of the harder opponents, but he still shouldn't be too bad, at least not in my opinion. So whatever the case, there's no specific equipment you need for this battle, so just bring your best gear and... yeah. Let's get started.
I'll scatter you to the wind. Ready, just pull.
I'm just missing my damage opportunity. There we go. Now I can deal some punishment. Now whenever he says settle down, he more than likely will charge at you. You focus up there to zoom in on him and, you know, deal some punishment. Now, he doesn't always charge me, says sell down, but more times than none. Now, he does this. Now, this is his key move right here, the Doom counter. So, pretty much for the start, he will only do 15, doesn't matter how low you are. So pretty much for here, all you can really do for this phase is just like, well, just deal damage to him. That way so you can, you know, well, deplete the armor and then with Ray, use the spell and escape the Doom counter. And you can also use fire to get rid of his armor quickly as you just saw.
Oh.
Okay, so now this is his second Doom counter, and first this is his final, like, desperation move. First, you put 9-9 on it to please much faster. Oh no. Okay, well, that there was the first data battle loss that we've had, so that's a pity, but it's okay. That proves, even with, you know, the code I have, it's still, you know, not a guaranteed win, so, yeah. But whatever case, let's try that again, shall we? Now, we're actually gonna make progress this time, now that we know his counter windows. Well, he says. Alright, here comes the Doom counter. First one, at least.
There's no hope for you.
Save ultimate form this time for the very end. Let's try this.
Ready?
Okay. So for this, we're just gonna first use whatever we got at our disposal. I'm fine up until like almost the very end, but it's okay. I'm not gonna give up on Databath. I'm just not gonna do that. But that is like the worst part. Like, it's also worth knowing that in the Doom Counter fight area, you cannot use... Huh. Random counter window there. Alright, first Doom Counter. Thank you. the perks we are going to use, well, Rage Form for the most part.
The end is nigh.
There we go. Nice. So the trick at the end is just jump and then just attack. That's the best way of doing that final stretch. But yeah, I kind of made a mistake there considering, you know, I did rage form first. But, you know, it's okay. Whatever the case, I think that's our new longest day. Whoops. Our new longest day about to defeat took us 3 tries, but mainly we all died the same way at the very end. Whatever case, I think that just about completes this day battle. Marluxia, he can be a little tricky, especially at the very end, but other than that, you know, he should be okay. Anyway, whatever case, that just about wraps this video. Tune in for next time, we'll continue our day battles. So see you guys back in the pack.